Get up. Get up. I have no clue where we are.
I can tell you.
Oh my god. It's me, Anthony. She's gone. Looks like there's some guards over there. Okay, some guards over there. I gotta be careful. Don't know what this place is. I guess I'm gonna try to see what this place is. Hello? What are you doing here? In the Frostlands? I just kind of woke up here.
Well, no intruders are allowed here. So, go back to where you came from and don't come back.
How am I supposed to get in then? It's two guards. I could just take them both out right there. Could just take them out. Oh my. Is that? Well, one's gone. Alright, I got this one. Who was that? Oh, great. Alright. This is my chance before they come back. Oh. Alright, better go back. Someone trying to kill me out there. And there's guards like everywhere around here. I gotta be careful. I gotta find where Scarlet went. Ugh. Okay. Gotta try to find a way to get there. Oh no. Someone in that cavern can help me. Oh, great.
I don't know.
Oh. I think there's another guard. Oh. You can't come in. Back away. They have the snowball launchers.
You can't stop it!
Oh my god! Just ended up here. I
don't know how I really got here.
Likely excuse. Have you seen a girl around here? She goes by Scarlet. I've not seen a girl named Scarlet. How would I know what her name is? And you just broke into her place. You're not allowed to do that.
Well, I kind of just ended up here.
Alright. You can stay here for a little bit, but if you do anything, I will have my guard put you in prison. Over there, and wherever that lady went, check upstairs.
Get you out of here.
You shouldn't be up here. Guard,
get up here.
You're gonna be joining her.